60 years ago, we applied methacrylate polymer technology to pharmaceutical coatings. EUDRAGIT was born, and the rest is history. EUDRAGIT began by opening new possibilities for tablet coatings to address the pharmaceutical industry's increasing demand for defined quality and enhanced functionality, such as pH-dependent solubility for enteric coatings and gastrointestinal targeting. To preserve the drug during transit through the acidic environment of the stomach until it reaches an area in the body where the pH is higher and the drug can be absorbed for maximum effect. In 1959, EUDRAGIT goes a step further with thin film coatings to protect pharmaceutical actives from ambient moisture, with the added benefit of making bitter tasting or unpleasant smelling drugs easier to ingest and thus enhancing patient compliance. Over the next decade, EUDRAGIT sets new benchmarks for oral solid dosage forms. In 1968, with polymers that remain insoluble regardless of pH levels, to control drug release in the body over many hours, paving the way for multi-particulate dosage forms and once-a-day formulations. But product functionality is not the only area in which EUDRAGIT soon earned a reputation for setting benchmarks. In 1974, we held the first seminar specifically directed at drug developers and formulators to share process and application know-how by combining scientific theory with practical training. These workshops explore the possibilities for using EUDRAGIT with innovative dosage forms and therapies, and for optimizing development and manufacturing processes. Today, we welcome over 1,000 experts every year to our seminars held around the world. Continually pushing the boundaries, innovating, that is how EUDRAGIT reaches beyond functional coatings to meet the ever more complex requirements of our partners and customers in the pharma industry. With EUDRAGIT polymers that open new horizons in terms of drug release technologies, such as transdermal therapeutic systems, or as matrix formers in a wide range of applications for both pH and time-controlled drug release profiles. And with solubility enhancement technologies like hot melt extrusion and spray drying, EUDRAGIT helps achieve greater drug efficacy with more efficient production processes. Besides developing polymers for pH-sensitive or time-controlled drug release profiles, our approach has always been to also provide high-quality services around drug development, registration, and commercial manufacture. Services that enable our customers to get more out of our products. Just as we believe in ensuring quick and effective support where our customers need us, while meeting both high global quality standards and local regulatory requirements. In 2002, we began setting up a global network of technical service labs to deliver services on a par with our products, from feasibility trials to formulation development, from process optimization to clinical supply and scale-up. Our customers can count on added value from us anywhere in the world. Time and again, EUDRAGIT polymers and services have added value by responding to upcoming customer needs, staying in tune with the market, and keeping at the cutting edge of technology. In 2014, we upgraded our tech service and development labs in Germany and the US in keeping with the highest containment standards to handle the highly potent actives our partners in the pharma industry are developing to make cancer treatment, for example, more effective. And that's just one more area where EUDRAGIT is opening new treatment possibilities and enhancing patient compliance. Since 1954, we have been shaping Excipient history through innovation, perseverance, and commitment to our customers, and we have grown from a polymer supplier into an enabler for developing better drugs and therapies faster, for the success of our customers, and for the well-being of patients around the world, today and tomorrow. Whatever challenges lie ahead, our customers will be able to count on EUDRAGIT for pragmatic solutions in polymers, technologies, and services. We look forward to shaping the next 60 years.
Evonik. Power to create.